He didn't have a heart, but he still got up. The page predicted all of it. It helped me fight him.
He just disappeared.
Saga was back at Cauldron Lake. Saga had to pursue Nightingale into the overlap. Finding a way in would be difficult. A ritual. Saga would learn how. Stop the monster.
There is no rational explanation to what we just saw.
I'd love to blame this on mass hallucination caused by inhaling volcanic gas, but we both know that's bullshit. This was supernatural.
Well, I'm glad you were the one to say it. Now we can figure out a way forward. Right before things got crazy, Sheriff Breaker just vanished.
Maybe the sheriff knew more than he was letting on.
He seemed anxious, like he dreaded what was coming. One more mystery. The victim of a ritualistic murder turns into a monster. Is there a connection?
Looks to me like the cult of the tree is performing rituals to create monsters.
Maybe. Must be locked from the other side. Opening. A dead man turned into a monster. Light as a way to fight him. Pages predict. We're dealing with an organized group of killers. Not a lone serial killer. Okay. I need to know more about the Cult of the Tree if I'm going to shut them down.
Oh, God.
That's not right.
The killers are usually the ones performing the ritual, not the detective. Acting out their sick fantasy. They may be trying to get you involved, forcing you into their twisted world.
Doesn't look right.
The victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert... Now, the victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Knight... The victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent... Out. The autopsy room was a mess, like a bomb had gone off. Nightingale hunted Saga, didn't see her under the light, lurched past her. Oh. Saga was back at Cauldron Lake. He was there too, Nightingale.
The page places Nightingale back at Cauldron Lake. Calls him a taken. We need to head over there, stop him, before anyone else gets hurt.
Okay.
We heard gunshots. Y'all okay?
Did you get spooked by the bodies?
Sheriff Breaker disappeared. Nightingale turned into some sort of a monster, and there are offices down. You two handle things here. We need to get back to Cauldron Lake immediately.
Fuck me. That's terrible. We'll do what we can, man.
But that's crazy, right, Thornton? Nightingale's heart was missing. How could he do anything? He's dead.
Yeah, right. Well, that's all crazy talk. Monsters aren't real, and what do you mean the sheriff disappeared? Like poof, he's gone like magic. Magic's not real.
Magic's not real.
monsters aren't real,
and magic's definitely not real.
Knew that.
They're a fine pair.
Oh dear, I am a tourist, and it appears that I'm lost in the woods. If only had a tour guide. Also, it's bear season. Oh no, a bear. Help.
Nightingale and his cult are dangerous. We need to be prepared in case things escalate more than they already have. Can you call it in, Casey?
A smart choice, Anderson.
Can't assume the person writing these.
Oh dear, I am a tourist, and it appears that I'm lost in the woods. If only had a tour guide. Also, it's bear season. A bear.
My client has been held here long enough. Are you gonna let me speak to them or not?
Just a moment, ma'am. Someone will be right.
How many times do we have to do this, Walter? Huh? I'm at my wit's end with you.
I want out! Something bad's going down. I can feel it. Let me out!
Do you think I like throwing you in jail every other day? No, I don't. Do you have any idea how much paper? What's a lot?
Thank you.
can't force it open.
Hello, how's it going?
Have a nice day.
Yako, we're going to a cool guy's house to drink
some
whiskey.
So, Rose, help me out.
Are you coming?
How do you think we know each other?
We
all know each other around here. It's been a while, but I never forget a face. Or a coffee order. Guess I just have one of those faces.
I'm over here to the rescue.
Seen anything out of the ordinary in town lately? Suspicious people in deer masks? No one's suspicious. But soon enough, there'll be lots of happy people wearing deer masks for Deerfest. Practically everyone will be wearing one. Good to know.
Beer is a traditional Finnish lager, and we drink it the Finnish way. At the bar, while actively avoiding small talk with strangers. Getting blackout drunk on a boat during midsummer and trying not to drown. In the sauna, using your beer can to hide your big belly from wandering eyes. Partaking in the Finnish tradition of kalsarikäsmit, drinking at home alone in your underwear.
I need something to force this open.
Some more new folks in town, I see.
Good to see you.
Better is better. I can't open this with my bare hands. This can't be the right way. I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it. Did you check out the town, Anderson?
Just getting my bearings. Ready to...
I need to come clean, Anderson. I know why Nightingale was here 13 years ago. He was chasing a writer, Alan Wake.
Tammy mentioned him. She's writing a book on his disappearance.
You know the detective character from his books, Alex Casey.
Yeah, I've heard the jokes at the office. Cold Case Casey. Murder Case Casey. Sorry.
Ha ha. Same name, similar job. It's the first thing anyone thinks of. It annoyed me, but that was it. Then, 10 years ago, I started getting strange letters in the mail. Fragments of prose describing murders. You've heard the stories about what happened in New York. Some of it, at least. Bodies started to pile up. It was a murder cult. Turns out the fragments sent to me were from the crime books of Alan Wake. The cult was copycatting the murders from the books. In their heads, they were performing a ritual to bring Wake back. Their imagined prophet. After that case, I started looking into Wake's disappearance on the side.
And you thought this case might be connected to him? His name does keep popping up.
I just wanted you to have all the facts.
Next time, give them to me before we find ourselves in the middle of a horror story. The page says Nightingale's in something called an overlap. Need to figure out exactly what that means.
I'm happy I'm not in charge of this mess.
Thanks. Let's start looking for Nightingale where he was killed. The writer of these pages knows what will happen. Because they're behind this, or because they can see what's coming. Impossible things are happening here. A world operating on different rules. I need to understand this strange logic. To see the clues. To solve the case. I've been thinking more about the cult of the tree. What sort of cult refers to themselves as a cult?
In my experience, they don't.
We're not seeing the full picture yet.
Hey, hello there. How are you folks doing?
Those restricted area signs don't do a damn thing, huh?
Hello. Saga Anderson. Are you two supposed to be here?
I'm Ilmo Koskela. Fantastic to meet you. And yes, Stephen here hired me to show him through the woods. He's in town on important government business. Fixing this impressive piece of hardware.
I work for the FBC, ma'am. I'm authorized to be here.
And I bet you two are here about that murder. Nasty stuff. How's it going?
What is this thing?
It's just a monitoring station, ma'am. The Federal Bureau of Control checks volcanic activity and air toxicity levels. No need to worry, though. It's mostly for research purposes.
That's one gorgeous weather saga. Looks Nordic. I bet a family member made it.
Stephen, we're investigating a murder that occurred nearby. What can you tell me about your bureau?
Nothing that isn't... But... I don't know anything about him. It's here, run by a different department. I'm just here to make some repairs. The wiring on this thing frays every couple months.
Yep, that's the raccoons. They grow real big here with teeth like you wouldn't believe. Can not run through a garbage can.
How did you hear about the murder, Ilmo? Do you know anything that could help us?
People tend to tell me things. The Koskela brothers are kind of a household name around here. Speaking of, if you're looking for some fun, stop by Watery. Just down the road from Bright Falls, there's our Coffee World amusement park. There's Sauna de Vista. And we offer a variety of guided tours, hunting, fishing, hiking, whatever strikes your fancy. You name it, we probably got it.
My mother made this sweater for me. How do you know?
I knew it. My mom used to knit those sweaters for me and my brother. Watery, my hometown, was founded by Finnish immigrants.
Let's get to the murder site, Casey. Well, I need to get back to it.
What'd you find there, Stephen?
Nothing. Just something that shouldn't be here. Food is my ass.
A lot of things about this case keep bothering me. But one thing feels really off. Breaker's disappearance. I don't get the feeling Nightingale was responsible.
He was about to give you more of those pages. Something didn't want us to have them? Or was protecting him from Nightingale? Spontaneous combustion? I don't know. Not the kind of disappearance we normally solve. Crime scene drowning. I never minded rain. Feels like home.
No sign of Nightingale. But the page did place him at Cauldron Lake in an overlap. So how do we follow him there?
Maybe something around here will tell us.
After we find Nightingale, what then? I've never arrested a monster.
I've watched you arrest plenty of monsters, Anderson.
You know what I mean. Monsters. Light worked against him at the morgue. That might be the only way to stop him from hurting anyone else. Monsters? Overlaps? Rituals? What do you make of all of this?
The killers are usually the ones performing the ritual, not the detective. Acting out their sick fantasy. They may be trying to get you involved, forcing you into their twisted world.
But with dead men coming alive, the word ritual starts to have more weight behind it. We need to look around, learn what this ritual is. We've seen this symbol before.
Good eye.
Bare feet. Nightingale. I'll see where these footprints lead. Can you comb through the crime scene one more time, KC? Just in case?
On it. If anything comes up, I'll radio you.
A lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here? Sure, the North Side Slasher. But that case was completely different.
The trees, Anderson. He hid the bodies in the forest.
The tracks lead into the water. Where'd you go from here? I can feel something. A presence. Nightingale isn't far. I know Nightingale is somewhere around Cauldron Lake.
Yoko, we're going to a cool guy's house to drink some brewskis. Are you coming? No, Ilmo. I'm very busy wearing a turtleneck and drinking wine.
What is that? Seems like it's reacting to the light.
These aren't the same tracks that were here before.
They're headed in. My flashlight burned the dark stuff away.
The fuse was in place. Saga stepped into the witch's hut. Inside, a bright light. There were objects that stood out to Saga, as if the light had manifested them.
The witch's hut. Okay. I trust the pages to lead me to the overlap.
The cult of the tree is behind these murders. This case just became much more complicated. Keep trying.
Doesn't make sense. Is Witch's Ladle the doorway into the overlap? If so, that's where I'll find Nightingale. Light is the key. To stay safe. But for something more to be revealed as well. I need to find the Witch's Hut.
Anderson. Thought I saw something in the woods. Probably just a deer, but I'm gonna check it out.
Okay. I found another page. Following up on a lead. Keep checking in.
Roger.